honored here on the red carpet at the Josie Music Awards 2019. We're so excited. I have here beside me,
I'm Catherine Adams.
Catherine, it's good to have you. Are you nominated for anything today?
I'm nominated for Songwriter Achievement of the Year.
That's fantastic. Is this your first Josie?
Actually, my third Josie and fifth nomination was with them.
What do you think about the Josie?
It's amazing, thanks to Josie and Tina, and it's a blessing. I'm in Nashville, and I'm singer-songwriter, and it's been a dream. It's a dream come true to be here at the JMAs this time, and I'm just excited. So awesome.
I'm excited for you. Now, how can people find you on social media?
I'm on Facebook, www.facebook.com/catherine.adams.148, and I'm just there on Facebook.
Just there. Look her up, honey. Listen to her music. Anything you want to say to your fans?
I love you guys, and God bless everyone, and Jesus is Lord.
There you go. That's the best thing to say.
We would like to thank our sponsors for the red carpet interview. Beauty and the Beast Bridal Boutique, All Season Suites, Thunder and Hoofs Productions, Big Bear Pizza and Subs, The Gilded Gown Boutique, Gatlinburg Tattoo Company,